I was up there a little bit, like 136, something like that. Watch time hours. My shit went down to like 89. Trying to get back up there. This dude, brake lights ain't working. He gonna get somebody killed. What y'all don't understand is, the more views I get per video, the less videos I have to make. What are y'all doing going so slow in the fucking fast lane? Jesus Christ. Get the fuck out the fast lane. Oh my God, they're gonna get somebody killed. I can still make a lot of videos if I choose to, but I ain't gotta put pressure on myself to make 20 videos a day, 30 videos a day. I really need to make 30 a day. Until I get to where I need to do reviews. That's the last thing I need. And I gotta get my Google, some kind of Google account reactivated. But that'll be easy. As long as they allow me to get paid. Approve me and shit. Changing fast, but I'm gonna get stuck in all these motherfuckers. I got stuck in that $8,000 in a month, I'd be set. That's really what I need to push for every month. Need to get back in that grind mindset. Videos right here that I make can get like 200 views, 300 views. I'd be golden. To start making more videos like this. I know they ain't really shit. They probably boring for people to watch for a long amount of time, but I know y'all can do it. Y'all can get me up there. I should have seen how fast I could get up to 60. That was my chance to go from 0 to 60. This motherfucker get up and go quick. I tell you, anybody knows about a Tesla knows they got some speed behind them. Canyon Trail area is in need of a big truck stop. $500.